Welcome guys, I hope you are fine. In this video I will show you the KO Perico heist, West Storage, North Storage and replay glitches. But before we start, don't forget to like this video. Subscribe our channel to support us to make more videos.
Anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
First of all, activate camera glitch. Holding A plus jump button, release all buttons while you look inside and immediately hold W. Holding S plus D plus jump button, release S plus jump buttons when you look inside the wall and immediately hold W.
Must be close now. want to get into that bulletproof display case. Steady nerves and a plasma cutter. You know, he had this rock stolen from the Liberty herself.
This replay glitch works if you have completed the Elite Challenge. Hold Alt and press Enter. This will allow you to shift to window display. Then go to settings and find airplane mode and wait for transaction pending. If you have a PlayStation or Xbox, so you can close your game or disconnect your Ethernet cable and plug it back in. Turn on airplane mode immediately when you see transaction pending. You guys can see that the money has arrived. Now you can see that you can heist again without preparation setup. See you guys next video. Bye.